You only have 3 seconds to react in a positive or negative fashion. So that reaction is 3, I've got this. 2, I'm confident. 1, I'm loving and accepting, because it may be you're about ready to explode and outlash. So you've got to let that go. Happiness, that's key. What makes you happy? What are the values that are important to you? And do you share your emotions openly, particularly when they are of positive sense? So will you live a principle-centered life based on values and goals? Are your relationships to your children and the love of your life of highest priority? And are you understanding, or and must you love yourself first? My love will be drawn to me naturally for unconditional love and fulfillment. And I seek my eternal companion that will honor your greatness and unique values that you seek in that person as well, to magnify their prosperity, their growth, their health, and spirituality.